sira-sira na agad siya. It feels like ang worthless mo as a consumer. Hi, this is Jenny and welcome back to our channel, guys. And for today's video, as you can see on the title, today we're going to review again another beauty product. As all of you know, kung napanood niyo yung previous vlog ko, the BLK launched their fresh beauty collection for their summer makeup line. And today, on this video, we are going to talk about naman yung summer makeup line ng Happy Skin. I'm talking about the Happy Skin Fresh Morning Dew. Wow, sa pangalan pa lang ano, parehas na silang may sinasabing fresh dahil yun naman talagang kailangan natin tuwing summer. This whole collection consists of 5 main products. I believe that is their Morning Dew Mist Foundation, a Morning Dew Multi-Purpose Mousse. They also have this Color Adapting Stick. And most of all, not the least, is this Happy Skin Dew Cooling Lip and Cheek Tint. And today, for this review, that is the one that we are going to talk about. Okay, let's jump to the review already. This is how the product looks. This is the Happy Skin Fresh Morning Dew Cooling Lip and Cheek Tint. Kung nakikita nyo, karton talaga yung kanilang packaging. And I think if you can see here na hindi na talaga maayos agad yung itsura nito. And first of all, walang patumpik-tumpik. Gusto ko agad i-call out yung Happy Skin about their packaging. Kasi kung pupunta kayo sa Lazada and Shopee, marami talaga nagre-reklamo sa packaging ng Happy Skin. At isa ako sa nakaranas nito. As you can see guys, dalawa lang yung in-order ko and nakalagay lang siya sa ganitong balot, sa bubble wrap. Pero kapag bumili kasi kayo ng 4 na shades nila, it would come with a very nice pouch. But sa lahat na nababasa ko dun sa mga nag-o-order online, even though they have this pouch and they have this carton, pagdating talaga sa kanila ng product ay sira-sira na siya. Ito, as you can see, oh, nahulog na talaga agad yung items kasi sobrang irresponsible on how they package and deliver it. I would like to commend na still hindi sila gumagamit pa ng sobrang daming bubble wrap. I commend that. I like that kasi it would reduce so much waste. But Happy Skin kasi, hindi naman po kasi matigas itong karton na pinaglalagyan ninyo. Pag ginanto ko, see? And nandito yung product, see? Nahulog na siya. Bungad ko agad cons, no? Pero ayun lang, gusto ko lang talaga i-call out yung Happy Skin dito. Kasi ano na po, Miss Happy Skin, ganun-ganun na lang. Porket madami yung nagpa-purchase sa inyo. Dahil kumbaga na-establish lang yung name nyo, wala na kayong pakialam sa mga nararanasan talaga ng customer in terms of delivery and packaging of your product. I hope that they would do something about this. Kasi ako personally, I felt really sad nung natanggap ko siya. Alam mo yung feeling na excited ka, na gusto mo makita yung product, ayan na, andyan na yung product. And pagdating sa'yo, sira-sira na agad siya. It feels like ang worthless mo as a consumer. Ayun. Anyways, I ordered 2 different kind of shades. This is the Sunrise and the Latte Fix. And this is how it looks pala guys kapag nakuha nyo na sa bottle. Yung mismong itsura niya on hand, ang ganda niya. Sa personal guys, kapag hawak niyo talaga siya, ang liit niya. I don't know if you can actually also see it sa camera. Pero ayan o, parang sobrang nipis niya, sobrang liit niya, and sobrang parang meron siyang feeling na ang konti agad nung laman sa loob. The net weight of this is 3 ml. Ah, okay. Konti nga ito for a natural chicken lip tint. This retails 399 pesos and it has 4 shades. What I have here is the Latte Fix and the Sunrise. And the other 2 shades na meron sila is the Pink Skies and this Cold Brew. What I have here on my face is the Sunrise. Okay, this is the Sunrise and this is how it looks when you swatch it. There go. Sobrang strong ng pagka-orange and brick niya. Nagulat ako nung binuksan ko talaga. Sabi ko, oh my god, parang hindi naman ito yung ine-expect ko na color sa kanya. Kasi kapag titingin niyo sa bottle niya, parang sobrang dark ng color niya. Lalo na kapag binuksan niyo siya sa loob. Kasi this is how it looks. Pero once you blend it, there go. Ayan. Sobrang tama lang yung kulay niya. Hindi siya matapang sa face. And it will give you that enough color that you want. Ilagay ko lang siya dito para hindi sayang, ano? And makikita nyo guys, madali lang din siyang i-blend. As in, super dali niyang i-blend. It sets like a soft matte on the face, which means that kapag soft matte siyang nagsiset sa mukha natin, matagal siyang natatanggal or nahuhulas. This is how it looks, the Latte Fix. Ito si Latte Fix, more on very warm tone talaga yung pagka-brown niya. And when you there. This is so good para sa mga morena. Actually, yung Sunrise din, feeling ko sobrang ganda rin to para sa mga morena. You can see the difference of the color. Ito talaga, much boom yung color niya. Ito, more on warm color. brown. What I really like most about this one, it's really blendable. And kung makita nyo itong applicator nila, sobrang nipis niya at sobrang namu-move around siya. Malambot siya, as in super lambot niya. Sobrang dali niyang ilagay sa labi, as in you can really easily move it around on your lips. It is so bendable na kapag naglagay ka ng pressure, it gives you a much more leverage on how you want to move the applicator on your lips. Pag pumunta kayo sa website nila, it says here that the Fresh Morning Dew Collection in Chic Tint is both hydrating and cooling, making it the most refreshing lip tint. Wow! The milky soft texture provides smooth, high coverage color that cools into a long-lasting stain. Kapag nilagay mo siya sa labi mo, it really feels plumpy. And it is because of the hyaluronic acid and glycerin that is in the ingredient. And of course, the menta tipireta oil. The hyaluronic acid, the glycol, and the glycerin are all types of a humectant moisturizer. Sinabi ko na ito sa previous review ko sa BLK. This type of moisturizer makes our skin absorb much more moisture sa ating labi para magkaroon ito ng plumping and moisturized, soft, smooth feeling. And this menta tipireta oil, I believe that this is the one that they use to make that cooling effect, this menthol feeling. Kasi kapag binuksan nyo siya, guys, maamoy nyo agad yung menthol oil or peppermint oil na sinasabi nila. Same ito ng amoy ng mga peppermint and menthol candy. Meron siyang soft matte na ibibigay sa'yo na hindi siya madikit sa labi. It's very cloudy feeling and malambot siya. And if I could actually kiss myself right now, I would do it because it really feels so good in the lips. On that high coverage color part, I agree to that. Yung iba kasi, nag-need pa ng madaming applications para lumabas talaga yung color. But this one, I think 1 to 2 applications is enough for me because the color is already there. Which means that hindi siya product consuming. Which means that matitipid mo siya in a way. The coverage of it though, this one, it would still accentuate that natural lip na meron ka. At hindi rin naman siya yung tipo na sumisiksik dun sa mga part ng labi mo na dry. On the longevity of this product, I can really say that it is real. The color is still there. The thing that I love is nag-iiwan talaga siya ng stain color that eventually nag-turns out into like my lips but better look. In terms of the cooling effect of this one, hindi siya yung tipo talaga na OA. Hindi naman siya ganun ka-noticeable, to be honest. Hindi siya yung tipong pagkalagay mo, oh my god, ang lamig niya. Elsa, is that you? You can sense it is there kasi naaamoy mo siya eh. Pero kung in terms of kunyari hindi ko siya naaamoy, tapos yung feeling lang talaga yun na cooling effect, no, it doesn't really give you that much. Pero it is there, okay? It is there but it is not so evident. I am proud that the Happy Skin is a vegan and a cruelty-free makeup line. And it really feels something rewarding kapag nalaman mo na yung makeup na ginagamit mo is a cruelty-free. All in all, guys, my final thoughts of this product is it's really true to what they are claiming. Wala akong nabasa dito na I think parang, hindi naman totoo yan. Everything in the description of this product is there. You will feel it. You will definitely experience it once you buy the product. Is it something that I would recommend to you? Yes, it is. I think I have come up now to the end of this video. I hope you like it. And if it helps you in any ways, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also share this to your friends. Subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell para ma-notified ka kapag may new video style like this one. And also, you can follow me on my social media account. I will link it down all below. And if you are suggesting any product na gusto nyo rin ipa-review sa akin, kung gusto nyo ba ng thorough review or this quick type of review, tell me on the comment section below. I would really love to read it. Thank you for watching this video, and this has been Jenny. Bye!